Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out the Winter Holidays Challenge. Let's read the description. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, hard map for everyone who wants a challenge. Credits, Christmas Tree Model by Mr. Kit, Game Banana. Music, Christmas Story by Dmitry Rodionov. And footage for elevator video by... somebody. Somebody made this, and their name is in the description, but I can't read it. Alright, let's get going. We got our cube right off the bat, thank you. We have little snowflake ant lines, that's cool. Oh, they're actually changing. Do they only change when they're activated? No, they change all the time, interesting. Okay, so that does that. Wait... aha! What happens if I do this? There we go. That works. I guess that's one way. There's a whole bunch more stuff for waiting for me, though. Alright, well the music's playing now, so my voice sounds different, it means I had to remove it. This gives us a cube. Oh, okay, that cube over there. This does... oh! Interesting. Really? Also that up there. Okay, well first of all, let's do this, and then this. Get the cube. Okay, so we have said cube. This. Then now we can get over here. And do what exactly? We have a funnel. Hey, look at that! There's a Christmas tree in there. And then what does this do? Not active. Oh, it's what? You reset the puzzle? Well, then. That's unfortunate. There's something up there, though. Hey! Look at that! That wasn't there before! We have a companion cube! Come to me, companion cube. Gotcha! Thank you. Okay, now what? I guess we have to do this. Oh, it refills the companion cube as well? Okay, that button just resets everything, so let's not do that. Okay, that portal seemed- it seemed like this portal was tilted for some reason, but it wasn't. It wasn't. It was fine. Oop, come on, let's see. Put that there. Walk across. And then let's see... come to me, companion cube! Bam. This time let's actually orient it correctly. How does this want to go? Oops, I did not mean to press E, but apparently I did. And there we go. Okay, so now... what we want to do, I guess, go back, perhaps? I mean, we could... theoretically... I'm just certain that we don't want to end up going over there. Alright, let's just go back. Cause there's a square, which is for that, but that's already open. Nope. Oh. Oh, let's not do that, please. Let's not do that. Where exactly should I go now that I've messed up? Oh, I can still reach that. Okay, good. So about this, how would I do anything with that? Can I actually reach that from... Oh, also, I can just walk over the Fizzler. Did not even pay attention to that. So this just... I can't tell what that does. Alright, so... Huh. What exactly do I want to do here? How can I get this cube? Maybe I don't even need it right here, maybe I can just portal there. I have no idea what I'm doing. Huh. It always respawns here. That button just resets everything. Do this, and then... Then what? I'm not entirely sure. At this point, I'm just running in circles, and we can't get up here at all. That's the beginning. We wouldn't really want to anyway. That was the wrong portal in place. What actually is up there, by the way? Nothing much? Thought so. Wait a sec. These different textures. Pretty sure it's supposed to be the same texture there. That's suspicious. So our end goal is just to have a cube up there, right? And that's what this is for. This wall is here so that we can't see it from any reasonable angle. Yeah, we'd have to be in the goo to see it. Oh, look at that! Snowflake goo. Huh. On the button, please. Yeah, this does not let us keep the cube with us. if we don't get the cube, like if we were to, like, get the cube over there or something... Huh. Like, we need it on this button if we want to go anywhere, once we're over here. Because I have to use both our portals to get it. Do we? The answer is yes, we do. There's no way to shoot that and get over here in time. So, I am bad with funnels, and I think we need the funnel for something else. But I don't see a good way to use it is the issue. Let's just try going back with the funnel. Maybe something will click then. Ah, yes. Alright. But then what? We could do this. Do we want to do that though? Tells me we don't want to do that. That doesn't really help at all, as far as I can tell. Send the cube back without us, but I don't see how that would help. I know what this is for. This is to stop us from strafing to the left and falling into here, gaining some height. Like, if we took anything over here... Like, we need both cubes to be where they are, and that's the thing that's confusing me. How can we swap the cubes? There, please. Thank you. I am not sure what to do. Okay, put this here, and then what do I want to do after that? I can gain height up here. That doesn't really do me much good that I can tell. Well... Oh, okay, I thought I was trapped, but it untrapped me. I feel like I'm missing something really obvious, but I don't know what it is. Let's just try this real quick. Oops, not quite what I wanted to do. How am I gonna do this? First, let me place this first, and then I can go up here. Oh, I actually made that, and I don't even know if I was supposed to be able to do that. I certainly didn't make it before. Question is, how do we get back? Oh dear. This is not good. Yep, I don't think this is helpful at all. Like, if I jump from the light bridge instead, I don't think that would give me much more height, or would it? Would it even be the same, or...? No, cause that's actually higher, and I just barely make it. Alright, let's get this all done again. Come with me, cube. Let me stand on top of ya. Thank you. Come to me. Thank you. So we're back here. Certainly do that. So we're up here, right? If we were to jump like this, I don't think it would give us enough distance. Oh, what? Really? It does? Since when? Okay, well I guess that works suddenly. Okay, now how does that help us? Like, it's one thing to be able to do that, but how do I actually take advantage of that? Like, basically that's the same as just having done this, which isn't helpful at all, because I could already do that. Thoroughly confused. Nothing reverses the funnel, that is just always the funnel that pulls. There's nothing special about this, right? This is just Christmas tree. Nothing special. Looks nice and decorated at least. Thank you. What am I trying to accomplish? I have an idea. Oh, that's not quite how I wanted the idea to work. We do this, right? Okay, so I can do this, Rectorox style. And then what? I can use it- Oh, no! Okay, let's pretend that didn't happen. let's actually get out of this portal, thank you. And then... we can do this. Okay, so this is definitely different than what we did before. This allows us to swap the cubes. Alright, okay, I got it. Alright, now... oops, not quite what I wanted. Best way to grab this guy. There we go. This is definitely progress. So let's head through our green portal. Come out of our black. And then what? We just put it on the button? I guess. There isn't quite a way to respawn this, though. That I know of. Oh, but now that we've got it there, we can respawn... yeah, so we don't need the funnel anymore. Alright, alright. Right, we need to... okay. Need to do this first. Wait, did that do both cubes? Come on, how was I supposed to know it did both cubes? Okay, so that's just a full reset button then. We don't want to do that. Instead, what we want to do... is just, not this. This here, we want to go and get this cube. But how? Like, isn't this the problem we were in a moment ago? So does swapping the cubes even do anything for me? Cause that button recalls both cubes. What's the point? Why did I swap the cubes? I don't think swapping the cubes did me any good, at all. I think I made no progress just now. I don't see how swapping the cubes has helped me, because that button recalls both. Which makes no sense. There's nothing in there that recalls just this cube, right? There's this, but that's not helpful. That's just an escape route. I need a cube on this button and in my hands. Can I get up onto the light bridges without a cube? If I lower the black portal, will it even let me? Okay, so that is something I can do. But will it actually let me get up here without the cube, is the question. I don't think I can. I think I have to use the cube. I think it's intentionally designed so that I have to. What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing. Because swapping the cubes is not the answer. If I get a cube on there, I funnel myself up, and then across, but I also need to use the in order to use the funnel... No, I could also fall and catch myself with the bridge. I am actually stumped. I really don't know what to do. Like a hint or something. Where are my portals right now? Oh, there, okay, what happens if we... save here. No, this isn't gonna help. That's not gonna help at all. I feel like we need to respawn one of the cubes or something, but I'm not sure which one or why. This has totally stumped me. Okay, so it's been like half an hour, so I'm gonna cut here. I'm gonna figure out what to do, cause this is just painful. I can assure you, it's painful watching this. I'll be right back. Alright, so I have an idea. No idea if it'll work. My last idea that was deleted doesn't work. But I'm thinking maybe, let's see, can we do this? Yes, that might work. So if we can just do this much. Yes, maybe. And then we can put this down here. Close enough. Yes, yes. Oh my gosh, that is tricky. That took me forever to think of. Tried so many things that didn't work. All right. Now the question is, which cube needs to have been in which place? I don't think it matters, to be honest. Because from what I can tell, swapping them makes no difference. And I've read in the comments that there's no need to ever respawn one of the cubes at all. So yeah, swapping them can't make a difference at all. Okay, so we've done that. And then, now what? Because the funnel is turned off right now. We lower this. That does that. And then maybe we're done? Maybe. I can try and do my maneuver. Oops, come on. Let's see here. I'll put this here-ish. Well, hang on. That's gonna be quite a tricky maneuver, is the issue. Yeah, this is not gonna work. I mean, I can kinda... I can maybe do that, but only maybe. Let's try that again. Oh my gosh, that is really tough! Which makes me think that it's not intended at all. Yeah, there we go, I did it. But the issue is that I can't get the cube with me. Yeah, that is the real exit. So... huh. And like, once you're up here, there isn't much you can do. There is not much you can do, you just have to go back. not a need to respawn any of the cubes. In fact, we have a cube there, what do we do with that one? Even if we did respawn that one... like, we could respawn it, and we could fling ourselves back over here... and activate the funnel again, but the thing is... we'd have no way to get back if we did that. Though, maybe the comments aren't so right, because I read another comment from the author that said that getting the cube up there is unintended. But, I don't see... like, there's no way you could ever use this portal surface unless you could get a cube up there. It makes no sense to me. Like, what would be the purpose of stepping on the button if you couldn't even aim at it from that distance? So maybe I'm misreading their comments or something. And everybody who's posted their solutions and, has been met with, "That's unintended, that's not how you're supposed to do it." So, can't use their solutions. And even, like, I don't even understand what some of their solutions did. Like, one person managed to use the light bridge to keep tilting the cube over until it fell over into the goo. But I think what I did was easier. What are we supposed to do here, though? I'm gonna have to cut again. Be right back. Alright, I have an idea, but it is bloody dangerous, as Wheatley would say. And, because the funnel's not here, I have no safety net, basically. So let's see here. Let's take this off. We can put, move this out of the way for a moment. Put the portal reasonably close for us to be able to get on the light bridge. And then we'll put the cube, about there-ish. And then... this is the part that I'm worried about. I don't know if it'll even work at all. Okay, so that works. But I forgot to grab that. So what if we... oh wow, that worked. Awesome. Oh, but now the problem is... how do we get across? How do I get across? And take the cube with me. Well, I mean, I could... that kinda works? Hey! No idea if that's intended, but I am doing it! That's what I'm doing. Alright, so then now... crap. The funnel is reversed, I don't know what I'm thinking. But I've definitely done whatever I've done. It has been done. Yay for me? This doesn't help. This does not help at all. Does not help. There is nothing I can do at this point. Wait... no, there's nothing I can do. Cuz I can't keep the funnel now, cause... this is definitely not the right way to do things, at all. I'm trying to see if there's a way to salvage my situation though, but there- I don't think there's anything I can do. Like, I can do that, but that doesn't help at all. Cause I can't actually go through. And as is the nature of funnels, I can't have the funnel and be on the other side at the same time. Like, I can't be on this side while also having the funnel on my black portal. Cause if I could just pull myself up there, then I could pull and respawn cubes and stuff, but the solution supposedly does not involve respawning cubes. Somehow the solution does not involve respawning cubes. And I don't even know if I believe that or not. This is just confusing me. Yeah, this is definitely not helpful. Alright, back to thinking. I'll be right back again. Alright, okay, so. I redid this part, where we have, the thing from the previous clip, I think. What I wanna do... is buy myself some time, basically. Oops, let me get through here. So basically, if we can have a delay with this cube falling onto the funnel button, I might be able to go through the portal, and then... is this, oh goodness, how am I gonna line myself up here? Probably like this. Oh, nope, don't do that to me, game. Thank you. No. Fix. Thank you. I think that should be aligned. Let me check. Eh, it's close enough. Oh, no, don't do that, please. Thank you. Alright, so. If we have some delay, I could probably... fall down... here. Alright. And then I can go through and quickly run off the bridge before the cube hits that. And it fell off, because of course it did. I'll be right back. Alright, let's try this again. I don't even know how high I need this, maybe I can actually do this at the minimum height. Let's try. It's worth a shot. I'm pretty sure this is at least close to what I might need to do. Let's do that. And, okay, that is not at all centered. How about that? Needs to be a bit more this way. Okay, that's good enough for me. And we could raise it if we wanted to, but... okay, let's just... I'm gonna save here. Let's see. Nope, not like this. I need to go here. Okay, that worked. That worked! Okay, maybe... maybe we can do something now. Okay, so if I do this... yes... and the intended solution supposedly does not involve respawning any cubes, but I've seen contradictory information in the comments. So, we are gonna do it my way. Let's see, we wanna respawn this guy. And then... use... that. Right. And then we can't actually see the funnel. But I wanna give it... plenty of time, so that we can fling it to ourselves. Maybe. I think that should be enough time. So then... yes! 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 I have no idea if what I've done is intended at all. It feels unintended, but at the same time, I can see no other way to go about doing this. I have no idea. Alright. Well guys, as always, thank you for watching, I really appreciate it. You can show your appreciation with the two buttons below the video look like these right here. And I will see you all in another video. Goodbye!